because it is vital for us to have the opportunity to partner with the Nursing Times in sharing the best practice, the best information to the nursing community.
So it's important to NHS professionals to sponsor the event because, like any other organisation, we're working very hard on our awareness out there in the marketplace. It's our first time involvement with this event, and it's certainly been a really interesting and stimulating activity for us. What an energised sort of vibe there has been throughout the day, with lots of engagement both, you know, on our stand that we have here, but also throughout the sessions that I've been participating on as well. So yeah, we've thoroughly enjoyed it and we've considered it to be worthwhile.
It's more than met our expectations. It's enabled us to meet with chief nurses, directors of nursing, and lead nurses who are managing nursing workforce.
It's really important that the nursing community has a voice to talk and debate some of the issues and challenges that we have in relation to workforce, but more importantly to hear about some of those case examples that enable people to make the changes in their locality to ensure that we have the right number of staff to deliver for their patients and their services and their communities.